What is the prognosis for someone with multiple myeloma? Hi everyone, Dr. Joseph Mikhael here, Chief Medical Officer of the International Myeloma Foundation, and I'm going to talk a little bit about how we as myeloma physicians talk to our patients about their prognosis in less than a minute. I often say to my patients, I'm an optimistic realist. What does that mean? I'm optimistic because we have seen a huge improvement in survival in multiple myeloma. When I started a myeloma 25 years ago, most patients lived maybe 1 or 2 years. Now, the vast majority of our patients are going to live more than 10 years. But I'm also a realist because I realize that sadly, a lot of patients every year, about 13,000 in the United States, die of multiple myeloma. So prognosis is a huge spectrum and it really depends on lots of factors for each individual patient that they can talk to their doctor about. But there is a sense of optimism in the myeloma community. As we move closer and closer to a cure, we're getting closer and closer to controlling this disease, giving patients their lives back so they can live unburdened by multiple myeloma. For more information, or if you have personal questions about multiple myeloma for yourself or a loved one, please reach out to us at myeloma.org.